Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm back. Today we're gonna play Modern Combat 4 campaign extreme. Yes, extreme. That's it. We're gonna do it. We're gonna do extreme for the first time. Here we go. I know I've been playing Modern Combat 5 first, but whatever. Today I'm gonna do Modern Combat 4 campaign video. Especially this time I'm gonna do extreme levels of hardness. Here the drone goes. Wonder where those missiles come from. Here we go, here we go.
Ready in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, here we go, guys. Extreme. What the hell is happening? Why can't I hit this guy? What the hell is wrong with these guys? Taking really serious damage. Okay, I finally hit him. Okay, I regret going to extreme. Extreme is just crazy. This pistol is the most useless pistol I've ever seen.
Let's go, Blake.
Come on, Walker. Give me this rifle. What the hell is happening? Okay. Damn it. You have a tank, man. Nothing to worry. No! No, our tank! It's taking fire from inside. who was taken from serious damage here. There you are. Sure, this area is clear, Walker. Goddamn mercenaries. Come on, come on.
Sir, Delta Team's pinned, but the area ahead is swarming with hostiles. Here's the remote to deploy the drone. Secure this area so we can advance.
Oh, we can throw the drone now. Yeah, this baby's gonna hurt someone. Drew is kind of weird though. What kind of design is this? Let's kill them all. We just got hit by an RPG. Lost a lot of health. Come on, die, you bastards. Yeah, die, you bitches. What the hell just happened?
Shit, the drone is down. Good work. Time to advance. Watch my
here
six.
Here we go, here we go. Come on, Walker. What the hell is happening? Oh my god, there's an enemy. Oh, Walker. You're so dead and just got sliced by a knife. Oh, Walker. What the hell is wrong with you? You just got sliced by the knife. In the neck. You shouldn't be alive.
Friendlies, hold your fire.
Sure thing. Man, mate.
We know what's on the other side. Negative. Command's requested a surgical strike instead of bombarding the beach. Stack the door, prepare for breach, and clear. Once in, move the cover, and neutralize all hostiles. Ready?
Here we go, guys. Yeah, baby. Now you die, bitches.
Let's go!
There are the enemies, oh my god, there's so many of them. I can't aim. There's a bastard here. There we go, take out the wall.
Heads up! Missile strike! Good job! We have more work to do. Let's go.
Walker, move up the road and link up with Lieutenant Downs.
Oh, Downs is here. Oh, Downs is back from Mortal Kombat 3. Why the hell am I shooting from here?
Yeah, right after everything that went down in Seattle and Moscow. Shit.
How am I supposed to hit them with such fast speed?
Go! Hold on to your shit.
Hold on to my shit, man. Crazy. I can't even hit them. Okay, here we go, trying to shoot them. Okay, goddamn mercenary. Chopper, oh my god, shoot him! Yes, it's dead. Downs, you're just crazy bastard. Here we go. Enemies inbound. Shoot them. How dare you see this area secure? Come on down.
Shit! Check out this anti-air battery. Even the US military doesn't have these. I got this one. Get back, move! Thanks, Downs. Okay, they know we're here. Get ready. Taking fire! Eliminate those tangos! Under fire, take out the hostiles!
Go, move inside. Another hangout place. This game is fun. It's not too hard compared to Mortal Kombat 3, even in the veteran mode. Not veteran, extreme mode. There's a bunch of enemies here, let's take the grenade. My grenade is useless.
Confirm. Hit them from the side.
take them head on, walking. Okay, oh my god. This is RPG. This is missile launcher. Diamond. Yeah.
Make your way to the hotel for extraction. Your team is urgently needed at the site of the conference.
Finally someone needs me. Come on, Walker. Why do you always want to flank the enemy? You take the pad on. Walker and Dow's crazy. Always try to flank them. Yeah, die, all of you. Let's go. Oh my god. Are these those mercenaries you're referring to? Wow, Walker, you have a revolver.
Shit. This situation isn't gonna unfuck itself. Watch out!
Yeah, you're damn right, man. You just lost a chopper. Wow. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. This is the first time ever I did Modern Combat 4. Stay tuned for more. Bye, guys.